so underrated. Looking at my watch, it's about that time. I'd impatiently waited. Hey, y'all. Oh my gosh, I miss y'all so much, and it's only been a week. But I am back with another video, and I wanted to show y'all how I created this eyeshadow look. It's really simple, really cute, different, and y'all right here, this is who I copied with the video. I can't remember her name at the moment, so I'm gonna just put it right there and put the whole picture from Instagram right there. So first things first, we are going to take my BH Cosmetics. It's from the Take Me to Brazil set that I showed y'all in the last video. Was it the last video? Yes, it was. So, number 5 from Take Me to Brazil, BH Cosmetics palette. And I'm going to actually take the BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil actual palette. And I'm going to use this color down here as my base crease color. Keep packing this in with the number 5.
Can I get your number five?
Okay, so next.
Next. Yeah, we're gonna say next.
Okay, anywho, we're gonna take this brush. I think it's from Alpha Beauty. Y'all tell me what that says. It says Alpha to me. It's Alpha Beauty today. But it's a blending brush. No, it's a shading brush. It's the Alpha Beauty shading brush. And we're gonna take this purple that's at the very top. And we're gonna, y'all can see. Yeah, y'all can do that. Okay. Cool. Take the color that I just showed you guys, and you're gonna pack it right where the darkest shade ends. Don't blend yet, because you don't blend with this brush. Okay. Oh, also, my base, which is the concealer that I used, was Maybelline Fitme concealer, and it's in the color of, yes, 40 caramel. Then you're gonna take another BH Cosmetics brush, which is number 7, which is a large shader brush, and you're gonna just blend. Don't put no product on it. You're just gonna blend that purple out. Going to take the BH Cosmetics number 5 brush again, and you're going to take this black shade that's down here at the bottom, and you're going to go into that crease really, really good. You want it to be as vibrant as possible. And honestly, you can make like just curve it that way, because when we get done, it's going to look like this side, and you're just going to cut that crease off. I'm honestly might cut this corner off a little more. Same as that shading brush, and we're gonna blend that all the way out. The dark shade, kind of blend it a little bit so that it can go into the purple really, really good. So we're gonna go back. This is the wrong brush. My bad. We're gonna go back in with this purple. Add some more product. Okay, so now we're gonna take the Maybelline Fit Me concealer that I always use, and you can tell I always use it because it's almost gone, and it's the color Caramel 40. And you're gonna take that onto a thin concealer brush like this. This brush is from Ecotools, and these are brushes that are like made with organic and natural stuff. Now that your crease is cut, you want to take a small brush. This is from a BH Cosmetics set, but I don't remember what set it was. So just get a thin, small brush like this. If I could find the set link, I will send it to you. I mean, I'll put it in the description box. But you're gonna get this brush. I'm saying that like 3 times in a row. And you're gonna take this black pigment right here again, and you're gonna outline your crease, because it kind of goes away when I do my crease that high, and it helps clean up your crease. We're gonna take this other Alpha Beauty brush, and I think this one is the shader brush, and we're gonna pack
this yellow into it. Next, you're gonna take the BH Cosmetics brush number 9, and you're gonna pack this lime green that's at the top right beside the yellow. You're gonna take this green and pack it on top of the bright green that you just put on your face. I got a small packing brush from my old BH Cosmetics palette, and I'm gonna take this turquoise that's at the top and I apply it to the last little part of my eye. Okay, now you're gonna take the first BH brush that you already had, the BH 5 packing brush, and you're gonna go back in the corner with black. Now you just go back in with each color and make sure that they look evenly blended. Now one more thing, I took my other BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette, the Rio edition, and I applied this yellow shade right here. The last thing that I do is cut this side off. I'm blotting it out with the Real Technique brush, and this, I think it's RT300.
I'm sitting here. So you want to take the darkest purple again, and you're gonna start in the corner.
I honestly just want to have the blue mostly. I'm gonna take a thin brush. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and comment your favorite part about this look, or a look that you want me to do that's like kind of similar, or if you have any extra questions about the products that I use, or just anything, let me know. Let a girl know. I can't answer a question or concern that you may have if you don't ask me. Thank you guys so much, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.